everyone, and welcome to another LayoutFAST Quick Tips video. The focus of this video will be on the filter selection tool. As you may already know, Revit has a filter selection tool so that when you select a group of objects, you can use the filter to remove unwanted categories from your selection. However, notice that they are only broken down into categories. Here we have 19 pieces of electrical equipment within our selection. This is a very useful tool. However, you may need more if you want to find a specific object within your model. To do that, you can use the filter selection tool on the LayoutFAST tab. Without anything selected, you can click this filter selection button and you will see all of the categories within the active view. You can expand these categories to find specific equipment. So for example, if I want to find a section of the switchboard, I can drill down to it. The view will zoom to it for me. Another way to use this tool is to have a selection of objects such as this, and then click the filter selection tool on the LayoutFAST tab. This will show you only the selected items. Again, you can drill down within a category and find a specific object. So that is how the filter selection tool works within LayoutFAST. It makes it very easy to locate specific objects within your Revit model. I hope you found this video helpful, and thanks for watching.